After making the playoffs last year, the Maple Leafs women's basketball team is ready to meet their mark again. Coach Miller explains how their offseason went.
You know, actually last year we had high expectations and we expected to make the playoffs. We actually felt like we underachieved last year a little bit with all the madness of the COVID and the ups and downs. We lost a lot of prep. We had some injuries we were battling. So we were happy to make the tournament, but we actually felt we were probably more like a fifth or sixth place team. So we think we fell short just a little bit. And what that did was kind of motivate the kids. So in the off season, we've had probably a better off season than we've had in a long time, just in terms of the commitment by the girls. We've had our strength and conditioning coach put together a really good workout program for us in the summer, and the kids were following through on the app and getting their work in. And then they brought this energy back from break.
She also spoke about her incoming freshman class.
They are definitely a group of kids that we can get a lot out of. From on the court, off the court, in the classroom, work ethic is very high in this freshman class. We've got seven kids in, and there's a combination of talent, height, strength, skill. And what they're doing the most is just with their energy and with their kind of freshman exuberance, they're really pushing the upper class.
Senior Grayson Cockerham explained her expectations for this upcoming season.
It's a lot of fun. We have a lot of young people. So as a leader and a captain on the team, I'm really just trying to make sure that everybody is like getting bought into what we're trying to do.
Coach Miller also spoke about how it feels to be starting another season.
But what I'm excited about with this group is that they're chomping at the bit. Their enthusiasm to get out there, their connection with one another and the culture that we have within this group has made me as a coach probably extra excited just to let them run out there and see what we're really made of. So I think, yeah, it seems a little different this year. I'm looking forward to it.
Reporting for Globe Sports, I'm Gabe Kermode.